Alright, folks on YouTube, this is SimGirl1721. And I'm doing part. Part 6 of Bahamut Lagoon. I guess I can move this far. Alright, fade out of the way. I'm only doing like one part tonight. What I mean by that is like if it's like a battle, I'll just, since it's almost like 9 o'clock, I was only doing like one battle tonight. But I will put it on YouTube today. Alright, skip them. I'm on chapter 3, baby. The green continent of Campbell. That fortress far off in the distance. Oh, multiple runs of castles, huh? Huh? Is that where Yo-Yo is? Yo-Yo, hold on just a little longer. Okay, oh, you guys, follow me. You guys, is he talking to us? Calm down, don't get upset. Okay, let's go. I might play another Super Nintendo game tonight, maybe. We'll see how I feel after that. Oh, do I need to talk to you, girl? What will you do, Bew? Call the dragons? Ah, you are going to feed! Over here, over here! Cool, Bew! Oh yeah, I can eat. Let's talk to some people first. Hello, I'm a salesman who works on the battlefield. Nice to meet you. What will you do, Bew? Oh yeah, I'm not ready yet. You must show the princess a fine dragon. Should I explain about feeding dragons? I guess. This is about food that relates to the personality of each dragon. Eating weapons will make them become attack-oriented. They can eat weapons? They'll attack enemies like wild beasts. Oh, eating armor will make them timid. They will stay away from the enemy and attack them apart. Okay, so don't give. So you're saying don't give them armor? Dragons like sweet things, but if you give them too many, they'll become spoiled. When that happens, give them bitter things that... When it happens, give them bitter things that they really hate. It's hard for spoiled dragons to leave the presence of humans. Generally, books will make them smarter. When they're smarter, their magic will be much stronger. These are the basics. Okay. Let's see. You got feet on a sword. Can you feed him one thing at a time? Oh wait, don't give him armor. I guess a fire rod will do. Meanwhile, we give each dragon something different. One more dragon to see. The battle. Oh, is it two of them? Oh, it's a seahorse one. One more of the ice drake, right? So I don't know if I'm giving ice for anyone. That doesn't matter, I guess. Alright, well, I think we should be good to go. Giving it all. Give it your all. The princess is waiting. Alright. Oh, this music that's playing, I freaking love it, yeah? Let's begin! Daikon, Daikon, I wanna chop me some... I wanna chop me up some Daikon. What the frick is a Daikon? I don't even know what that is. Oh, did I say it was part 6? Huh? The resistance is approaching. Condition for victory. Defeat of Groyer? What's it say? Groyer? Alright. I guess I'll start off with Beef. Why? Because he's like the main character. Come with me if you want to. I'm not gonna say that every time. But. So really, come with me. If you gotta live, you gotta come. I guess I'll use this person, I guess. Oh, I can't. Alright, on. Again, not that far, but anything's better than nothing, I guess. I'm glad to move one more person. I don't even know what that blue thing does, but I just imagine. What's up with that fanfare music? Yeah. Ooh, that means we're doing good as the stars are tonight. Alright, you. Where shall I move you? Yeah. I can attack. Yeah, let's go, baby. Oh, this is... kill you. Salamando again going for the offense, huh? Two down and two to go, baby. Everyone, go for the strongest enemy. Yeah. Oh, that's on there, never mind. Point magic against. So the sea horse dragon killed the weaker enemy, huh? I mean, attack the weaker enemy, not kill. You know what I mean? Some of my attacks were a little bit useless. Didn't know that. Okay, I'm learning. Go, seahorse dragon. Molten. Whatever your name is. Alright. Well, that dragon went pretty far, man! Nice! Twin head. Oh, two-headed dragon, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, can't move her very far, or him, or whatever. Is it the enemy's wings? Recovery from the building? Oh, alright. Battle going on now with a four party member. Okay, everyone just use a sword or something. Maybe except me. moment. Everyone attack that so one is down and the other one ain't here. Yeah. Oh man. Okay, I gotta heal next time. Alright, okay. Ooh. Go, Seerous Dragon. Chill, man. playing with another Super Nintendo game. But I think this time around, instead of playing, like, Lagoon, I'm gonna get the other Lagoon a little rest. Because I don't feel like defeating the head-to-headed Dragon Boss tonight. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Saturday. Don't know which day I'm on. It's kind of getting tired. I just do it earlier in the daytime when it's not so late. So maybe I'll play like a game I haven't played for a while. Like Dungeon Master, Illusion of Gaia, or Chrono Trigger. I have not played those at all for a while. One left, huh? Don't know which one I'm playing today with other Super Nintendo games. Maybe at least one I haven't played for a while. Oh, nice! Gone. I don't know who sings that song, but they're dead and gone, dead and gone. I know it's like a rap song, I don't know who sings it. Dead and gone, dead and gone. Alright everyone, go for them. I can't attack them all. Everyone go for the stronger enemy that can't do them all, baby. Oh, there's one left. I think I have to help this party in that too. Oh, they all need to be healed. Alright, let's do it. Heal everyone. Again, with the stone panther like that, I'm gonna have to go around two of them. Oh yeah, gotta help you out, man. But we can only have four people battle at a time, right? Yeah, these battles are definitely getting more difficult a little bit. Cause like a little bit more difficult because my teammates are being attacked. Right, this is definitely getting more difficult. Battles are getting more difficult a little bit. You barely moved at all, bruh. Well, I should probably get the party. What am I doing? Maybe I'll go right next time. That's what I should have done. Alright, next time I'm in, I'm going I tried. Where's my revive? I guess it's one more? Why can't I heal? What? 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 Oh, this looks like a... With the music being dramatic, this was just gonna be tough. People gone. Game over. What? 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 What do you mean? How do you take the party? I can't. Alright, alright, let's just go. Wow, my first real game over. Holy crap. Dang. Yeah, this battle is definitely tougher. Holy shit. Okay. Alright. I'll have to do better next time. Now, it says defeat Alma Royer. I don't think I can play Super Nintendo game tonight. I figure it's maybe the only one. I don't know how long it's gonna take. But holy crap, man. I can't believe I got my first official game off. That's... You know what? How's this playing? Okay, so. Maybe I'll just bring everyone together. Instead of having them separate, maybe I should have everyone together. Oh, I got a game over when Bew died, so you can't die. Did I get in the right down? Kind of like in Fire Emblem, how like your main character can't die. If your main character dies, you get a game over too. So this is instead of like Fire Emblem, like that. Yeah, this is gonna be my last Super Nintendo game for tonight. I might play more tomorrow, maybe. We'll beat this. This time around, but now on, we all stick together. We're not gonna separate. I think what I'm gonna do is we're not gonna separate now on. Everyone together. Recover velvet. What the? Do it this time around. gonna attack until we have more people. I'm just gonna do it like that. I'm not gonna have you and I'm second by myself. No, 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 no. I got the dragon again.
They can handle it on their own.
Go, Seahorse Dragon! Everyone attack. The strongest enemy. What I'm talking about, man. Excellent teamwork. Okay, our health is different now. think for this one, I think we know it. I think it's best that we stick together, so I think I'm gonna stick to the same spot. Let's go! Until we have more people. Well, I'm not talking about the dragon, I'm talking about the people, not the dragons. If the dragon fights, the dragon fights. Might do a little bit of healing. Especially if it's like, if the health is, I mean, if it's a 400, but at least give him up to 400 a little bit then. Mm-hmm. attack it twice. Do heal him twice and attack it twice. I feel like this battle was much better than the other one. So far. The last one I did. They decided to move, eh? How's everyone doing? Maybe I could help maybe the 300s. The rest of this okay. I'm just only healing two people today. Does anyone need to heal? Oh no, we're actually good with this one. kind of heal dragons. I don't know if you can. Look out for your health. Double health is good enough. No. Oh yeah, as far as with YouTubers that played Bahamut Lagoon, not so many people play this game. I'm gonna be honest with you, but there is one YouTuber I watched back in January 2020. His guy, his name is Miro what? He did a complete let's play of Bahamut Lagoon. So he was really the first YouTuber that I watched. I play this game, but most YouTubers don't play this game. Not that many people play it, because I didn't talk about the YouTubers in this game, so it's some guy named Miro would. He's pretty cool, I guess. Ooh! How do you heal dragons? I don't know how to do it, I'm sorry! Oh yeah, that's really good. I'm sorry, the dragon, I just don't know how to kill you. But maybe I have to kill you by feeding. Okay, be the dragon I gotta heal. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, I have to deal with that. I'm gonna probably have to heal. Was it one of the Bew's members? Maybe I'll just heal one person. Just a tiny bit. Everyone just attack. Just heal one party member. This battle is definitely much better than the other one, because I'm lasting longer, so I think I may be able to pull off a win this time. Ooh! Maybe everyone did. Oh no, I can't attack him yet. I'm having four people moving. Enemy phase, huh? Oh wait, we're coming over here, done. Sorry. No! How dare you attack me? It's not one I lost, but still, man. All right, Salamando, do your stuff. Well, you leveled up. That's nice. You have probably gonna have to do part 7, but that's fine, that's fine, that's cool. You gotta do a part, we're gonna do a second part, we gotta do it in the part as well. But this is gonna be my last Super Nintendo game for tonight. That was not a call. I'm gonna get tired of this one a lot. And first of all, let's attack this dude. Right here, we got 4 people. How's it going? I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to melee him. Because you messed up my party, yo. Well, can I heal everyone? Yeah, there we go. I think it's in the and the other ones is a 10. I'm only doing one healing one time, man. That attack. Let's bring everyone together here, just in case it needs to be. Oh, that was a brutal attack. Very brutal. I gotta heal again, bruh. I have to do something major. I gotta do some major healing on this one. Okay. I guess maybe four, at least four. Okay. I guess I have to step it again. That's kind of brutal. But. Okay, I really have to just major healing. I might have to. I'm probably just gonna heal everyone. Thank you. go to twice. About here. Well, he's a drunk. How about, you know what, I'll do it like this. Oh, that's what I should. Okay, that's excellent. That's even better than the old drum battles. Should've there we go, much better. I didn't need to do that, but okay. Much, much better. I gotta figure out how to heal dragons. How's this party going on this show? No, there's no one. Yeah. Take that joint. How is everyone attacking him? Because these enemies seem to be more difficult to kill. Why is it not barely doing any damage? Oh, come on! This is, like, really tough right here. Oh, come on! Oh, has this part. I'm gonna have to keep on doing it. I'm gonna have to keep on. I'm gonna keep on using this bomb. Okay, that's better. Because these enemies are pretty hard, freaking hard to kill. Like right here. Yeah, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. No! The dragon's gone. I don't even know if I... I'm just gonna do that. Oh no, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. This is not looking good. Okay, I'm just gonna have stronger magic this time. Thank you. This may be my second game over.
Oh, wrong.
I think I know what to do. I'm dead. That's it. That's freaking dead. I don't even know if I can mouse this anymore. I don't even know. I don't even know. And these enemies are freaking hard to kill. Holy crap. If I get another game over, I think I'm done with this game for tonight. Oh, I could try again. I don't know. I don't even care anymore. I lost. I lost. I freaking lost, so. I'm doing better than I did before, but... Maybe next time I'll just... At this point, I have no chance of winning, so I'm just... next time. Maybe I have to destroy buildings? I don't know. gonna have to do better next time. Game over. So, it's game over if you die. I don't care anymore. I don't. Okay. You win, game. You freaking win. I'm still gonna put it on YouTube. Does it show off my mistakes? No. I think I might. What happens if. Wait a minute. I might redo it tonight. I'm not too sure. Let's see what happens tonight. I think I might be.